Okay, about the software, so we have the XYZ printing software for free download. We will use XYZ Maker Suite and use XYZ Print for DaVinci Super. We open the XYZ Print, the software. So we need to connect the printer with USB cable. So the printer already connect with COM7. This function is import. We will import the STL file. Okay, this model will do sample. Click at the object. It will show the function. First one is the move function. X axis, Y axis, and the Z axis. You can land, and also the object you can rotate by this function, rotate by X axis, Y axis, and Z axis. And you can change the size of the object. If you select uniform, when we change y x axis, the x y z axis will together change. If you unselect uniform, only one axis change. Can reset. Okay. If you put the sample on the bed and try to rotate or the change the size finish, we will set the printing parameter. So first one, we need to select the profile. We need to select the filament match with the printer. And this time in the printer, we use the PLA filament. So the software, we need to select the PLA. Or we can use the top PLA, and go to the general. The general, you can set the nozzle temperature. Normally the PLA around 210, and set the pin bed temperature. Normally we will set the 45, and also infill. We can select from percent. Yeah, we can select the percent until solid. Solid, it will be 100%. And you can select the infill type. Honeycomb, yeah, you can select. And this is the sample setting for the general. nozzle temperature and infill. Next, go to the speed. Normally, we will use the default speed setting when printing, and we will the select auto speed adjustment for the small part. Next, we will go to the support. The support, if the sample have overhang, like so the printer cannot print without the support, we need to add. So just enable the support, and you can select the support density and the support type. You can select the support type and support density. This is just basic setting parameter before printing. After that, we prepare. Prepare is the